Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can fix the brightness on your screen that is very dark, even when you turn on the brightness to the maximum. So we'll take a look at how you can fix this issue on your iPhone. Now, there are a few things that you can try out to fix this problem. The first thing that you want to do is make sure that the brightness has already been switched up to the max. As you can see here, I have already turned it up to the max. Now, if it is still very dark and you can't see what's going on the screen, then please go to a dark room where there is not much light. That will help you easily see what's going on the screen. After that, you want to go back to your home screen and tap on settings. In settings, you want to go in and tap on accessibility. Okay, so in here in settings, you want to go down and tap on accessibility. And in accessibility, we want to go down and tap on display and text size. Now we go in here and you want to go down and tap on reduce white point. Make sure this is switched off. If it is switched on, it can cause the screen to go dark like this, as you can see. And if I drag the slider bar to the left, you can see the screen will become brighter. So this is one of the things that can cause your screen to go dark. Now I'm going to go back into accessibility settings. Another settings in accessibility that can cause your screen to go dark is the zoom function. So if you go into zoom and if you go down to the zoom filter, and in the zoom filter, if you choose low light can cause the screen to go darker, as you can see right here. And even though if I put my brightness to the max, the screen still is too dark. So you want to choose zoom filter to none, and that will allow the phone to brighten up the screen. So make sure that in zoom filter it is not set to low light. So that is another thing that you can check. Now if you go back to settings, again in display and brightness, you can also adjust the brightness color in here. Make sure the brightness is set up to the maximum. That will bring the brightness all the way up if you are outside. And those are the things that might cause your screen to go dark if there is no hardware fault on your device. Now, another things that you can do is from your settings page, you want to go down and tap on general, then go all the way down to the bottom and tap on reset, and then tap on reset all settings. Now, it is important that you do not choose erase all content and settings, because this will erase your phone completely. It will delete all your data, so don't choose this option. Only choose reset all settings. You will need to put in your passcode to proceed with the reset. Now, resetting all settings only reset like things like your screen layout, your location and privacy and network settings. So by doing that, it will reset all of these settings down here. And it is probably something that you want to do last if of the other options is you have run out of all the other options, then you perform a reset all settings. It is not a major reset. It's still you still have all your data such as contacts, photos, apps, and etc. The only thing is you will need to put in your Wi-Fi password again. You may need to rearrange your home screen layout, but other than that, it should be relatively easy. And if after resetting all settings and your iPhone screen still have a very dark screen, you may want to do a deep restore. So basically you can restore through iTunes. You need to connect your phone to a computer and then you perform a full restore from iTunes. It will download the latest software and it will install a fresh copy onto your iPhone. But if you want to do a full restore, make sure that you have backup all your data through iTunes so that you don't lose any data. Or you can back it up to iCloud if you have enough iCloud storage. And that's it. Hopefully one of the solutions will help to fix your dark screen on iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.